There's no more ties in college football, so somebody's going to end up taking the lead, or at least tying for the lead.
But any time of the year you play them, beginning of the year, middle, end of the year, no matter when it is, it's going to be a huge game. It's a huge rivalry. It's always a great game. And like I said, it's always a game you circle on your calendar, 4 or 5 months in advance. So.